We are in Brighton today. So here's the rules in Brighton. You are not allowed to be this side of these bollards. The first time we came here, we didn't know that. When we started setting up, man comes out and says, sorry guys, you can't play here. We were like, really annoyed. And they said, ah, you can play there. So we literally dragged the drum kit, moved it back to there, and he allowed it. So this is the plan. We set up just this side of the bollards, these bollards, because this is all owned by...
No drums, no amps.
Everything that we have.
What I suggest is keep it down low enough,
yeah.
Otherwise people like...
I've been very complimentary about these drumsticks in the past, and today is no exception. These Vater drumsticks are literally surviving everything that I throw at them today in Brighton. Well done, Vater. I will be buying more of you.
Brighton is clearly a very fun and happening place. Makes it a really good place to play. Although I do feel a bit bad for them, considering we are not that far away from them. We are literally here.
The sun is coming.
Thank you very much.
They used to be in a, like a group, you know, proper ones that playing like pubs and.
We do a few things here and there, but it's more fun playing to you guys on the street. Stick update. So after praising these Vater drumsticks, they are still in one piece, almost. What I've done now is I've flipped them around and I'm using the other side, but you might just be able to see, this is also now starting to crack. So they are withstanding a lot from me today, and full credit to Vater drumstick. Do you have anything to say on the matter, David? That's it, done in Brighton. Once again, a great day here. Brighton is always, and the sun,
Brighton in the Sun is one of the best places in the whole of the UK. Now we're going to pack down. We didn't stop for lunch today, just a donut. So we're feeling pretty tired, but we're going to start packing down and head back. The trolley's making a weird noise. It sounds like a wheel is not quite in the right alignment.
You okay?
Yeah, good. Darn hi-hat stand. Wheel has never sounded so bad. This is the bit where I once again forget what level I'm on. Maybe this one's for you. I'm gonna go with 4. Not 4. Let's try 5. Brighton, what a wonderful place you are. Thanks for having us. See you again next time.